Alright, so what we want to do here is reduce this as much as possible. What we can do, there's nothing we can really factor out of the bottom, but on the top, if you look, 5x and minus 10 share the greatest common factor, looks like a 5, so when you pull out a 5, you get x minus 2 over, and on the bottom we have x minus 2. So cancel these out, and we're left with 5, and that's it. All right, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.